Alright, hello everyone. I'm at Burger King. Yes, I'm here at Burger King. Yes, is it BK Coffee? Yes, I'm at Burger King having a little breakfast. Yes, good morning. Good morning. Let's see, what do I got? I got two sandwiches, croissant sandwiches. Something McDonald's do not have. Okay, can you see that? Sandwich. Yes, croissant sandwiches with the sausage, cheese, and egg. See? Sausage, cheese, and egg, croissant. Okay, Also got hash browns. Got a hash brown. And my second sandwich. Okay. It's the same thing, I believe. Yeah, another croissant, sauce and cheese and egg. See? Yeah. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah, I even got some hot coffee too. Yes. I have hot coffee. And they gave me a spoon for this coffee. Yeah. I need some hot coffee. Let me see it. Yeah. Burger King. Yes, I'm at Burger King. Good morning. Yes. Got up early. I'm like, well, I gotta get out the house. How about Burger King? Yeah. So that's where I'm at. She's at Burger King. Red coffee. No, I do not drink black coffee. No. Okay, this is the sugar substitute. See, zero calories. Yes. No calories at all. Sugar substitute. It say wee cow. Okay. Okay. Maybe I think I'm gonna have two. I like my coffee to be sweet. And some of the sugar in packets is hard. It won't even come out. I mean, they had it too long. Okay, how about that? All right. So get that coffee stirring. I don't see no smoke from this coffee. That means coffee must not even be hot. Oh, no. It's barely warm. Coffee might not even, it don't taste right. Probably not even done. They didn't let it percolate. Nah. I don't like to complain, but I'm gonna have to. You gonna give me some cold coffee, really? Oh. Coffee don't taste right. All right, just walking up to the counter. Yeah, my coffee is not hot. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm just trying to get this up. I don't think she looked like that. Just waiting for my coffee. Yeah. Excuse me. Could you give me some hot coffee?
You need a refill?
Yeah, because it's not hot. I can't do that. I need hot coffee, not cold. Okay. That's a nice picture. Thank you. All right, I got my coffee. Let's see how this works out for me. Yes. Well, this McDonald's, I would have had hot coffee. Yes. Okay. All right. I'm sitting back down. Okay. Give me some cold coffee. Yeah, let's try this thing again here. Let's try it again. See how it come out. I'm not trying to do no cold coffee. Okay. What's the other one? Go ahead too. Well, it'll have to work. I haven't eaten all my sandwich yet, neither. Oh, here it is, another one. Okay. See? Put that sugar. Let's give it a taste right quick. Yeah, that's much better. Yeah, I'm going to have to get over to McDonald's and get some of their coffee. Yes. Okay. Really? Ooh, more milk in there. Okay. Still warm, it's not hot. I like hot coffee. It's still gonna be warm coffee. I know not to drink coffee here. And the thing in the, how in the world is this on here? Yes, I'm trying to figure out how to eat my sandwich. Sausage and egg, see that? Oh, customer service here. I know all of them not the same, but I could do better. Okay, sausage and egg and cheese. Yeah, I used a coupon today. Yeah, could you get two sandwiches, coffee, and hash brown for $4? Yeah. Any hash browns over there? Over closer. Well, this is the worst coffee I've ever had. Okay. Look at the hash browns. I don't know if this other one's right now. I might save it for later. Okay. Yeah.